gospel. Come and worship with us.
Good morning, everybody. In my house during Thanksgiving, we all get together, and everybody knows that when we get together at our house, we're family. And that's what we're doing here today, all singing worship chapel, you and I and all of us together, we're family. I trust that today that you're going to take the opportunity to tell Jesus how much he means to you and how much he's worth to you like you would family. When you come back, if you are with your friends, and if you come back to the communion table, I trust that you will see the Lord in that, and that you will thank him for what he has done for you. If you do not know him as your personal Savior, then I'm asking you specifically to refrain from coming back to that table, for that table is there for his family. If you would like to know Jesus as your Savior, will you please come talk to one of us? We're at this place in our year now where we've had the opportunity to relate to one another as family. And I am praying and trusting that God is going to reach into your life sometime between now and the end of this year to include you in that. And I pray that you receive that and ask that you would genuinely, seriously think about that, to be part of our family together. We can do that here as we worship him. We tell him how much he is worth to us and how much, and we respond how much he loves us. So please come do that together with us.
Oh, Rising, rising. the life you gave. Your body was broken, your life. You bled and you died for me there on the cross. You breathed your last as you were crucified. You gave it all for me. Hallelujah, what a Savior. Hallelujah, what a friend. Hallelujah, King forever.
White as snow.
our sins are scarlet. You have made us white as snow.
My head above the eye. the start before the beginning of time. With no point of reference, you spoke to the dark and fleshed out the wonder of light. And as you speak, 100 billion galaxies are born in the vapor of your breath. The planets form. If the stars were made to worship, so will I. I can see your heart in everything you've made. Every burning star. Signal fire up. Creation sings your praises, so will I. Love your promise. Thank you. what measure could amount to your desire? You're the one who never leaves the one behind. Come and pray with me. Dear Lord, thank you for allowing us to come in a place of worship. Please help us never forget that you created us and we are wonderfully and beautifully made, and we were put on this earth to serve and praise and worship you. Please help us to have a great rest of the day and just to glorify you in everything we do. In Jesus' name, amen.